Professor Durgos. In this documentary, you're getting a first-hand look at what the life is like of a steroid abuser, otherwise known as a user. Along with my assistant, Dr. Adam Barr, we take you deep inside a single character break room located inside of a major theme park. I do have to warn you, what you're about to see is extremely graphic. Viewer discretion is advised.
Dr. Adam Barr is a leading scientist and researcher in the field of using anabolic steroids. What is your opinion on steroids?
Steroids?
Yeah. So what is your opinion on steroids?
It's weird. Good.
It's what?
It's weird.
It's weird.
Yeah.
Scary. What are your opinions on steroids?
Steroids?
Yeah, what are your opinions on steroids? What do you think about them?
Steroids are fun.
Yeah.
Steroids are fun? Yeah. And what do you think about your friend Wilson?
What?
What do you think about your friend Wilson?
My friend what?
Wilson.
Wilson?
One of your coworkers.
Yeah.
What is your opinion on Wilson? Your coworker?
Who is this again?
Wilson, he's a stilt walker.
Wilson!
Yeah.
The big guy! Yeah. The big guy! The monster!
I have nothing to say in that. No comment. Yeah.
Good. Thank you for your time. I can see this is affecting you emotionally.
It offends me when I hear the name. No comment on that.
It's always about fighting. Why do you always have to fight?
No. If you want to punch, you have to hit.
You're gonna punch me?
Yeah.
You're gonna do this to me?
No.
You don't like him either.
Don't challenge me.
Wow. You don't like him either.
Stand down. I'm a trucker.
I just said that I'm sorry for ever saying anything about your motivation. Bring me my head! Listen! I said sorry. Sorry. Sorry.
What?
I didn't hear. Sorry? Sorry. Louder! More sorry.
Sweet.
Okay, so the first place normally most users will hide their drugs is somewhere like a freezer. It tends to be very common, especially in the ghetto area, so we're going to find out what's in there. Oh, look at this. This is a canister of muscle milk protein. But normally, protein isn't stored in the freezer. That's a little strange. It's not protein. It's not protein. I don't know what it is, but it's definitely not protein. Something's going on.
Oh, man.
This one looks good. That's what I thought it was. It's Damascus. It's another one of those steroid additives. Is what it is. It's definitely not a good sign. Somebody's in here using it. I don't know who it is, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna hide this so nobody finds out that we've been snooping around. We don't want anybody to know of our suspicions, so we're gonna put this back in here. We're safe.
fucking tell me they did. No, what are you up to? Just having a piss?
What?
It was a pretty long time for you to have a piss.
So long.